Hello everybody, Jack here. So, you're welcome guys for all the videos I've been posting recently. Here's another one. So, got this in off of eBay. It's the Automatic Coal and Sand Loader HO Scale by athearn. This is a really old thing, and it was only 40 bucks, 35 to 40 bucks. So, I don't know if everything's in this box. Because of how old it is, there might have been something that got taken out. And I don't know how this was used. I like how this actually works. Because I've never seen it being used. There's no photos or anything. Or like videos. So we're going to open up the box. Like I said, it's pretty old. It's all dirty. Get some... bunch of like packing stuff. Yeah, a bunch of packing stuff. So we got the main thing, looks to be. I don't know how this works. It actually looks kind of broken. I don't know why. Wish I would have known how this works because that'd be nice, just considering that I'm... don't know what the hell I'm doing. Okay. Hopefully I actually will be able to load rocks into the rock cars. So it looks like it does go up and down to adjust to the... unless that's just... it might be messed up. That's why it's going up and down. Alright. Got some other pieces, missed pieces and parts. Does this have anything in it? No. Great. Two screws and a counterweight. A barrel type weight, and then the roof. So the roof just goes on like that. And yeah. Let me see. Let me move the screws out. This all over here, and now I'm gonna figure out how this works. Let me make sure that there wasn't anything in this. No. All right. It looks like there's a split of parts diagram, and. First of all, it is missing the ramp. Damn. Alright. Don't know why. Oh, right here. Alright. It's all assembled for the most part. I do want to see how this works. This looks like it's pretty rickety, so. Not too sure. I also have to remember that this is old, which is why it's so rickety. Like this thing is coming off ready. It's just got it. Not look like it works too well, so I don't know what to say. this is kind of a waste of 1 million, but at the same time, as soon as I get it working, it'll actually be good. As soon as I get it like working properly and whatnot. What the hell is the trip lever? Is this the trip lever? Because this is like a... so this might be the trip lever. Yeah, this is a trip lever. I don't know why the hell that's like that, but at the same time, looks like something broke a little bit. I was thinking this would have been like a thing where you just like spun a wheel or knob and turn the loader. Looks like the loader itself's a bit warped in here. I don't know, it's gonna have to do. Do I recommend it? Probably not, at least not until I figure out how to work this thing. Comes out really fast, and like not really easily. How the hell did I manage to work? The wheel's curved up in here. Maybe I can take this out. Yes. There's a roll, there's a way, and I'm going to take this out just to inspect it to make sure it's all working properly if I can't take it out. Looks like it broke and it was really bad. So that feed piece here, and the loading mechanism here. Push up this stay. Sorry for this not being like a regular like tutorial type thingy. It's more of just me playing around with this thing, trying to get it to work. Because I knew it was not going to be perfect, but I didn't think it was going to be anything like it is. Look at this broke something. Take this thing off. Back in the hole. In the hole. Oh god. Going back in the hole. Back in the hole. Right. There. And back in the hole. Still having a problem trying to figure out how this turns. I can't like shove my thumb in it. Get it to work. How would I get caught on this tiny stupid little horn? And excuse my language, because this seems being gay. Literally being gay. Nice. Yeah. Just had a working coal loader, or like loader in general. One's a. Let me shake that in 10 minutes. Fasten mechanism, the screws provided. Yeah. See if they're provided, but I don't think they're working right. I don't see no hole. But they stay stick in the hole, and I can't find no hole to stick it into. Okay, I just have to wait, add some like. I'd suggest getting like a homemade one, like something that would be a can't think of it. Be good. I don't know how that managed to fall. Alright guys. So that being said, I'd suggest making one your own. Not getting this because they're too old, and the way that the model trains are now, I think is way different than they were back then. Because one, this is way different, and two, I'm missing a bunch of people or pieces. Ramps, blah blah blah. Apparently, there's a bit of a dump pan, so the stuff that ends up not working, or like falling out, is caught. We're gonna do one more thing. I'm gonna grab a non-looted pop card. Grab some rocks. Put the hopper car underneath. It should be. Got some rocks over here that use. Got some rocks. Which I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna definitely not do that. I'm gonna grill every single for that. Probably would be a good idea to fasten those thingies first, just because you can, in fact, fall out if you don't. Try to figure out where the holes are. I think you can the holes in the top there. And okay. Yeah. Time to take it back up and that. I'm gonna leave it open so that I can A, put the rocks in here, put them in my hand, a couple of them, because shoots nut makes a mess. I didn't even really put them in there. Alright, there you go. Alright. So take it, if I take off the, maybe if I glue that piece down and take off the okay, don't do that. I don't know where all those rocks came from, but came from somewhere. Oh god, or that either. That there. Back in the... You good, or is there still rocks up your butt? Come on. Stupid piece. But actually, I need to take that out. So I think I'm gonna super glue a piece together. The rotary thing here. That's the super glue that after I clean up the rocks mess that I made. You know me, I'm good with my glasses. That ain't working, so back in the truck. Alright. Rock load is in the truck. That's a few which I'll have to clean up. So let's do now. Okay. So this truck back with the rocks in it. Take the rock glitter. Super glue the part that has the circular piece, this. The super glue that to that box so it does not come off and roll in the thing. Take this off real quickly. See if I can take the... Okay, maybe not. About to break something. Take this off first. Then this. See if we can take this out and reposition it. Seems like it's rubbing on one of the walls. It wasn't put in straight properly. See how this goes with just that, no counterweight, no nothing. Ooh, that's actually way better. I can just spin it when I please or put it. So if you don't have to really like worry about it. This piece coming off, getting caught. Okay, so luckily for me, I managed to not get it working, right? Nope. Come on. Son of a gun. There we go. Don't like how that thing just comes off. So I'm just going to try with just this, see how that goes. Pretty bare bones idea. But at the same time, it looks like it might work. So, trust me, I really hope so. I think what I'm gonna do before this, these extra pieces, well, they're extra, but they are in here. Whenever it's not being used, I'm just gonna put the roof on it. But whenever it is being used, I'm gonna take the roof off and just roll it. So, guys, so that's gonna be it. I'm gonna go get some more rocks and try it out. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully, you got some idea out of that. And I mean, you can buy it if you really want. Actually, I was looking at something like the one that is already or the one that uses like a remote controlled to do it, because that one works way better, I think. An S Modeler 24 did it. So yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed. Talk to you guys later.